My beloved brothers and sisters, every time we achieve something, we love to celebrate that achievement in one way or another. Every time we achieve something, we become happy. This time we have achieved the entire month of Ramadan in obedience of Allah, fasting, standing in prayer, recitation of Quran, giving charities, remembrance of Allah, and so many more acts of worship. May Allah accept them from us.